My setup, I also got some dual charger enduro batteries to last me hopefully for another 2 hours worth, plus a charger. If I take it out, I've got the instruction sheets, and I've also got the battery and the two chargers. So if I take away the packaging, these are the two batteries. This is the charger. You put the batteries inside the charger, like so. And